obscured the sunrise. After the second day of protests, Dr. Jacob Blake was shot in Kenosha. Wisconsin is ablaze, but in the haze, a single white gunman, only 17 years old, murdered two people in cold blood, injuring another. The smoke obscured the sunrise. After the second day of protests, Dr. Jacob Blake was shot in Kenosha. Wisconsin is ablaze, but in the haze, a single white gunman, only 17 years old, murdered two people in cold blood, injuring another. Jacob Blake is only 29. He may be permanently paralyzed. He was shot 7 times in the back at point blank range by a deranged police officer. It's all on camera. The protesters demand you read to the rage instead of just turning the page. Jacob Blake is only 29. He may be permanently paralyzed. He was shot 7 times in the back at point blank range by a deranged police officer. It's all on camera. The protesters demand you read to the rage instead of just turning the page. Jacob Blake didn't have a gun, didn't murder anyone. Militia boy legally had one and brandished it at everyone. Protesting police didn't take even a moment to contemplate that a white kid could be the danger. They gave the militia bottles of water and thanked them. Jacob Blake didn't have a gun, didn't murder anyone. Militia boy legally had one and brandished it at everyone. Protesting police didn't take even a moment to contemplate that a white kid could be the danger. They gave the militia bottles of water and thanked them. Subject to white nationalist whim, putting a policy in the hurts, but also vigilantes digging up dirt on the opposition that attempts to hold America to an expansive interpretation of the Constitution. It's a win or lose solution. When you say the name Jacob Blake, say he's a father, brother, uncle, son, a human, a life. His life matters as his sister speaks and the nation grieves. She says this has been going on longer than she can account for to her family, including Emmett Till and Philando Castile. It's nothing new, she's numb. When you say the name Jacob Blake, say he's a father, brother, uncle, son, a human, a life. His life matters as his sister speaks and the nation grieves. She says this has been going on longer than she can account for to her family, including Emmett Till and Philando Castile. It's nothing new, she's numb. This is nothing new. She is numb. This is nothing new. She is numb. She doesn't want her pity. She says clearly no tears. She wants change only. White nationalist out their sheets and say, this is what happens when you do this. No one's listening to history. This is what happens when you do this. There's no mystery. We could fix this tragedy. Black activist in the street says, this is what happens when you do this. White nationalist out their sheets and say, this is what happens when you do this. No one's listening to history. This is what happens when you do this. There's no mystery. We could fix this tragedy. The smoke obscured the sunrise after the second day of protests. After Jacob Blake was shot in Kenosha, Wisconsin is ablaze. But in the haze, a single white gunman, only 17 years old, murdered two people in cold blood, injuring another. Jacob Blake's family says his life matters, his life matters, even as his rights and body are in tatters after being shot in broad daylight. Cops apparently can't be taught not to kill thoughtlessly, but they brought in Militia Boy without a scratch on his psyche or his body. Jacob Blake's family says his life matters, his life matters, even as his rights and body are in tatters after being shot in broad daylight. Cops apparently can't be taught not to kill thoughtlessly, but they brought in Militia Boy without a scratch on his psyche or his body.